not set up my Huawei D14 case for my Huawei D14 laptop 2024 version. So let's start. What is Huawei MateBook 14 case at Lazada? As you can see, it's brand new and it includes keyboards. So at the back, it looks like this. So let's open it. This Huawei MateBook D14 case for my Huawei MateBook D14 2024 version includes keyboard case, includes the screen protector, and it includes the case, the front back cover, and the case under. So this, what's this? Ah, this is the cover for the ports on the side. So it includes some wipes for the screen protector. And that's it. Oh, wait, what's this? Ah, this is the cover lens for the camera of the laptop. So let's set it up. Let's set up the Huawei MateBook D14 case in my Huawei D14 2024 model. So let's open it. Let's put the seat pads. Oh yeah, I bought recently, previous keyboards, and now this is the new keyboards. There, so here I have someone to set up. There's even screen for cell phone. Wow, fits perfectly for my Huawei Mate D14 2024 version. So I will put the lowercase or lower case for this MacBook. Huawei MacBook D40 on the bottom. It's brand new. So let's put it. Wow, it fits. So you can buy your case, keypad, and screen protector at Lazada. Or Lazada, or I bought it in Shopee. So it's around 300 or 400 pesos. Happy shopping!